I like the song. Okay, everybody. So, I'm here jamming now. Part two, or day two, I should say, of Caisses Detox. Yesterday was about being a better person. What can I do? And I can make me happy. I could find ways to make me happy that are legal. And they're okay. That means developing hobbies. That means doing things that I like doing. So if I'm full and my cup is full, I can spread my love to everybody, because there's ways that I can pass that joy along. And I really like that. Today is about detoxing people who are snatching up my time. My time is the most valuable currency that I have. You can't get it back. There's no refunds, there's no store credits, there's none of that. You have a certain amount of time on this planet, and that's it. After that, you're done, son, okay? So today is about detoxing people that don't deserve my time. Number two, detoxing people that waste my time. And three, just detoxing people in general that do nothing for my time. Not saying that you have to be doing something for me, but we have to be on the same love language, whether you're my friend or whether you're anybody related to me. We have to be on the same language where we're mutually being respectful, mutually loving each other, and mutually on the same level of expanding our mindset in the positive way. People that are time suckers, vampires, however you want to call them, you need to stay away from them. Because it will suck up your time, they will waste your time, and it's like investing in a bad investment. It's like investing in some stock that's crashing because your time just got wasted. And it could be 20 years, 30 years, 40 years, 4 minutes, 5 minutes, it could be whatever. And if you're wasting your time with somebody who does not deserve it, this detox, trust me, they will do it on their own. They will fly away on their own. You don't have to do anything. Because something about a detox gets your mind, spirit, and body all together, and the universe works with it. And see you later, alligator. So today it's about getting my time. I'm a Sagittarius, and naturally I love to learn. It's just in me. So maybe there's some hobbies or there's other things that I can do that I can fill my time up better and more productive for me in the areas of my own happiness, whatever it is, you know. So today, that's what's on my mind. How can I fill up my time with more productive people, with people on the same page as me, you know what I'm saying? Somebody that says that I'll be there in an hour and they're 3-4 hours later, stay away from that. Somebody who says, yeah, we're gonna do a whole bunch of errands today, and we only do your errands and we don't do my errands, and I'm doing errands by myself or whatever, stay away. You know why? Because it's a selfish person that hasn't realized that your time is valuable too. They don't value your time. They don't value you as a person, as an individual. So that goes for a lot of people. That goes for a lot of situations. And today is all about the detox, man. I'm excited about that. So bye, people who are wasting my time, and hello, people who are going to make my time worthwhile. Rosie saying deuces.